Thank you for introduction. My name is Hyun-Woo Yoo from Team Santa Hill, and today I'd like to introduce our technology and our vision to novel data-inspired biodiesel for tissue sealing. First, we want to go for the problem that really excited us, which is bleeding. Human body is full of blood vessels with the flowing blood, so the bleeding is an inevitable challenge in injury and surgical procedures where the cut part of our tissues bleed because it really disrupts the blood vessel, which is very dense. So this is a ubiquitous and integral part of surgery. It's a very exciting problem for us to take a look deeper. So when we take a look at the surgical landscape and market around this problem of bleeding, there are a lot of surgeries in US, over 5 million per year in major surgical categories. And surprisingly, average 30% of these many surgeries experience intraoperative bleeding-related complications. So this is a very common problem. And also, it's not surprising that some form of the hemostatic agent to control these bleedings are already having a high, very, very high adoption rate, as over 50% in solid organs such as liver, and even over 80% for spine surgeries. So this hemostatic agent to control bleeding is already forming a total addressable market of $1.5 billion per year, which is a very big market, which is good news for commercialization. So this is a ubiquitous problem. So it's not surprising there are conventional techniques to address this bleeding problem, such as compression with gauzes and just suturing up, which oftentimes not ideal. So there are other hemostatic agents that from biomaterial to coagulation factors to adhesives from various companies, you might identify some familiar names. But what is interesting to us is a hemostatic performance, especially for the criteria that might be important to save people's life in a serious situation. So the questions are whether rapid hemostasis within 30 seconds, that is fast enough the surgeon can feel rapid, will be addressable, whether severe bleeding that losing a lot of blood every second will be addressable, or anticoagulant or coagulopathic patient bleeding will be addressable, which is common in various diseases and surgical operations. So surprisingly, the answer to this criteria is all no for existing product and techniques. And as a result, what is happening is, despite the use of hemostats, still 32 to 68% of intraoperative bleedings are uncontrolled, so which is huge ongoing problems. It's costing tons of lives out there. So it is really important for us to have something to convert this uncontrolled situation to control. So this video is really capturing the situation a little better. This is a heparinized porcine blood, which is cannot form a blood clot spontaneously. This is severe bleeding, losing a lot of blood every second. But as you saw in the previous table, there is no existing product or solution that can form rapid hemostasis for this bad situation of anticoagulant and/or severe bleeding. So that's exactly what we want to solve with our technology, biodiesel paste, which is a preparation-free and simple-to-use paste that can be applied on gauze for easier handling for surgeon or directly on a bleeding surface. Just simply press for 5 to 15 seconds with a gentle pressure. No preparation, no mixing, nothing else, but just press for a few seconds. And that's it. It immediately forms the severe bleeding stop. And it requires no blood coagulation, so the coagulopathic or anticoagulant patient would see the same efficacy and is very robust. It really resists the burst from this organ deforming high pressure we artificially introduced. So it is so exciting for us. So we tried this on pig with our Mayo Clinic collaborator recently. This is a fully anticoagulated pig with a very sizable big deep injury and blood is gushing out, you can see. We first tried a very popular FDA approved Tacloseal, this fibrin patch, expensive one, and compressed that on this injury for 3 continuous minutes following the manufacturer's guideline. And with after 3 minutes of continuous pressure, it's on the liver. It is actually, you can see that bleeding still comes happening below the patches and eventually accumulate and leak out sideways. This literally didn't stop the bleeding. So this is a hemostasis failure cases. So it's very bad news for our poor piggy. So we wanted to save her. So we removed this failed hemostatic patch from the surface of the liver and see this continuously bleeding liver surface and tried our paste on top of it to try to rescue it and just applied a 15-second gentle pressure to be conservative and did nothing else. No preparation, no mixing, nothing else. And just checked after 15 seconds and a single trial addressed this severe anticoagulant bleeding, significantly outperforming a Tacloseal, which is exciting to us. So what we are now looking for in terms of timeline and milestone is we are looking for a seed investment and spin out from MIT, hopefully third quarter of this year, to do a tech transfer and product development in startup toward the ID preparation, maybe with a little more funding toward the first in human pilot trial from to 1.5 to 2 years from now on. And to do that, what we are looking for now is investment for seed and Series A investors to continue our exciting journeys and talents to team up together to form a strong team to work on these challenging problems and collaborations from clinical and corporate peoples to maximize the potential of this interesting technology to save people's lives in the future. With that, I would like to thank you for your attention and please ask questions in the breakout sessions. Thank you.